Hey, here we are, everybody. Come on, yeah. Hey, this is the best NLC U-turn group. We just came back from Street Teams. How did it go, guys? Was it awesome? Thumbs up. How'd you guys like it? Okay, we want to let everybody know. We want to invite other people there in the youth that we're making a difference. We want them to make a difference, okay? So today, we said a couple of things that we wanted to get out of today's event, okay? Some of you said that you want to just serve others. Some of you said you want to gain self-confidence, that kind of stuff. So just tell me a little bit of what you gained and, you know, something simple. And we'll go from there. Okay, so we'll start with this young lady here.
Experience.
Awesome, experience.
Great. And fun.
Yeah, everything was cool?
Yes, it was great.
Okay, awesome.
Everything went great. We had a really nice time.
You guys talked to anybody in particular? Or?
We talked to most people today. Didn't really want to talk, but there's days where people want to talk, so it goes both ways.
Okay, awesome.
It was fun.
Respectful.
Wait, what did you gain out of it, though? What did you
gain? Lots of exercise.
Did you have fun, though?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
I was running back and forth.
Well, Tanner had fun helping people. He was like going back and forth on one side of the street and the other side of the street.
That's awesome.
Yep. Awesome. We need people like that.
It was great.
Anything else? What'd you get out of it? You pay for anybody in particular, or?
Yeah, there's this guy that was on drugs, and then he barely got off of drugs, and his brother is a pastor, so we pray for him.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, so if anybody captures your attention, you need to talk about it a little bit, okay? And here's my beautiful wife. Thank you for helping, sweetie.
We had a great time. It was just very nice to see all these young people out there serving our community, serving the Lord, doing what we're called to do is get out there, even if we feel tired, even if I know all of you could have been in bed sleeping or just watching something on TV. I'm proud of you that you all got out there and you're serving the community. That's what it's all about.
Awesome. Josh?
I learned that we can help our community a lot, and we can help make a difference.
Awesome. Yay.
Well, I learned a lot of things about the youth. I got to get know some of them more. Like Fabian and I were talking. We said hi and bye and stuff, but we didn't get to know. I got to know Savannah from the Northwest campus.
Yeah,
that was
Savannah.
Awesome.
I'm not Savannah kid.
And David, who couldn't unfortunately be here, had to go because his mom picked him up. But he just stepped up and he just helped all of us keep organized because he's done it several times. So I had a good time and it was fun. And I encourage everybody coming out and hang out and. Just we'll have an awesome time if you can come next time.
Yeah, yay! Ladies?
Today, I've been visiting Bakersfield, and I went to Street Teams today, and I gained self-confidence.
Awesome, self-confidence, yes, oh. Beautiful.
Today in Street Teams, we prayed over this lady. She was having, we didn't pray over her, but her husband, like, he wouldn't, like, get out the house. He wouldn't, like, try to go to church. She tried to pick him up, but he didn't. And so we gave her our paper, and we went to go get sodas, and when we came back, she gave us her card for her church.
Awesome. And, you know, that's, so all of you guys had a big, big impact on everybody. So we all had a big impact. And we all feel the Great Commission, okay? I myself, here, you can record me. No, I myself had a very, very awesome time. I'm so glad that my wife came. I'm so glad that Angelina came. Terry and I, we've been putting, this is like our third month doing this. And you know what, guys? I want to encourage you to make a difference. You have to come. And it's, if it's your first time, you don't have to do anything. You don't have to, you know, just listen and then you can just pray, okay? And anyways, that's it. Everybody, come on. How'd everything go? Cool.
Great.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Awesome time.
You to come back. Okay, please come to Street Teams.
Yes.
The next one's going to be July the 28th, I believe.
Yes.
July the 28th.
And then August 11th.
And August 11th. Bye-bye.
Bye.